5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome to Father Judge. So today we're going to talk about the solution to seven virtues. And one of the things we practice the most is the idea of respecting yourself and everyone else around you. Yo, dude, what are you doing? Come on, let's go. Pull your mask up. No, pull your mask up. Come on. Tuck your shirt in. Let's go. Come on. And you get the chance to fix that tie and put your ID on. Okay? Listen, you got to respect yourself and respect us, okay? When you walk around with this, you give everyone else a bad look, all right? Don't make me look at the bad guy because you can't trust yourself the right way. You got it?
Yes.
Thank you.
Dear Father Judge, we encourage our students to recognize their gifts and talents throughout the whole school year and their 4 years here.
God, man.
Hey, man. What's wrong?
Dude, I'm terrible at drawing, and if I don't get a good grade on this class, I'm gonna fail. Like, look at it. It's terrible.
You're not giving yourself enough credit.
No, I'm trying my best. It's not good. I'm gonna fail the class.
Okay. Let's chill out there, alright?
I'm trying my best.
No, I know you are, but you're just not giving yourself enough encouragement to do so.
Alright.
Why don't you try again, work slower, and see how it goes, okay?
Alright, thanks, man.
Few moments later.
I'm done.
Oh my God.
Say?
Oh man, look, I knew you could do it.
I know, I just had to work harder and I finally did it.
Man, it's a masterpiece.
Yeah, thanks man, I appreciate the words.
No problem.
Encouragement.
Here, Father Judge, another thing we preach is being patient with yourself and especially being patient with everyone around you. In the next clip we'll show you an example of what not to do and what to do to be patient with yourself and everyone around you.
Dude, did you study for the Cahill test?
Nah, man. I was up all night playing Fortnite.
It's gonna be so hard.
Tell me about
it. I get it on my locker.
I didn't even look at it. Really? Nothing?
Not once.
No synonyms, antonyms?
Nothing.
Bro, you're gonna fail this test.
Yep, tell me about it.
Well, let's hurry up and get that.
Alright, let's go. Dude, how about that Cahill test? You ready?
No, you?
Nope.
I was up all night playing video games.
Yeah, same. I didn't even open the book.
Not anything.
Here, Father Judge, we teach our students to be gentle, and we're really trying to encourage them to just be better people as a whole. If you bump into someone in the hallway, always say you're sorry or try and help them if you drop their things.
Here, Father Judge, we teach our students to be grateful for everything they have been given, whether it's being able to come here in the first place and receive this Catholic education, or even to get accepted to the colleges that they apply to.
I didn't get into the college I wanted to, but without everyone else's help, I got into my second college I wanted to get into, and I couldn't have done it without one of my favorite teachers helping, Mr. Pramatola.
And what college did you get, did you decide on?
Widener.
It's an excellent school.
Thank you.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Here, Father Judge, we really try to be positive about everything. You know, even if you open up your Chromebook and you get a bad grade on one of your tests, we really try to make sure our students know that you should always be positive about everything you do in this school.
All right, dude, I just took this test. I don't know what I'm gonna get though. I'm not sure how I feel about this. That's not good.
Hey man, what's the problem?
I didn't do great on a test. I feel too good about it.
Well, that's fine. You got plenty of more coming up.
Yeah, you're probably right.
You've got to stress yourself over this one test grade, trust me.
You're right.
That kind of anxiety you don't need in school, especially during this time.
That's a good point. All right. Yeah, you're right. I'll study harder next time. I'll do better.
Good.
The one thing we stress to Father Judge is to always be confident, even if you're a freshman, even if you're any grade you're in. If you have a question or you need help with anything, just Be confident, ask your questions. In this clip right here, a freshman is walking in the hall and he's scared to ask a senior any questions, and he just wants to walk past him and he doesn't know what he's doing. Always ask questions and always be confident.
I wonder where 317 is. Is this 317?
Beautiful steaks, 24 ounces. Can't wait to have those.
What do you want, freshman?
Is this 317?
That says 200.
Where's 317?
Bro, over there.
Man. Is this... I wonder where 317 is.
24 ounces. Only places you can get them.
Is this room 317? Is this room 317?
No, what class are you looking for? What teacher?
Mr. Smith.
He's on floor 4. Here.
Oh, what floor is this?
The second floor.
Oh.
Here, I'll show you. Come on.
Thanks for watching, Father Judge. Have a great day, and as always, live today well.